Sticky Fishing Fishing.
Yo, what up guys, this is Sticky Fishy Fishing. Just down here today at Nelson Bay Breakwall. Gonna try to catch a few brim. Just got some chicken breasts here for bait. Pick up a whole chicken breast like that from Woolworths for $3-$4. Get plenty of bait out of it. Just cut off a bit for now. Make sure you keep it out of the sun. And then just chop it into small pieces, just enough to cover the hook. Just like that, just small cubes. That's all you need. That's all you need, just some small pieces, just like that, does the trick. Perfect, works well to chicken breast, cheap bait. Alright, let's get it out and see if we can get a few. This setup here is a Shakespeare slingshot, 1 to 3 kilo, 7 foot rod. This is Shimano Cemetery Reel, 1000, 6 pound fluorocarbon line, Sunline FC Rock, 6 pound fluorocarbon, no sinker, just tied straight on to a size 4 suicide. What you do is just put it through one side, back out through the other side, just like that. Then put a half hitch around the top. Don't pull the half hitch too tight because it'll cut through the chicken just lightly, just enough to hold it, and there you go. Let's get it out there, see if we can get one. Let it float down naturally. There's no current here at the end of the wall, so you can just use floating bait. When the current picks up, I just go to a size 0 sinker, size 1 at the biggest. But at the moment, I'm just going to try no sinker. See how we go. Just leave the bail arm flicked over like that, so if you get a bite, you can just let them run with it. Get it down a little bit. Just let him run. He's going for a run with it. Should have that. Go first fish. Not a bad little one. There you go there, first fish, taking on a bit of chicken. Let's get him out, see how big he goes. And the first one is tip of the tail is just on 29 centimetres, right on the line, so he's not a bad little fish. He's taking on a bit of chicken breast. First fish, 28 centimetres, not a bad little fish. Let's get him back in the water. He's out of there. Alright, let's see if we can get another one. When I got that one, I ended up putting a size 0 sinker on to the size 4 hook. Current picked up a little bit, so I thought I'd just put on a little lead. Just a light size 0 ball sinker. Size 4 hook. Another bit of chicken. There we go, ready to go. cast it back upstream. Current's going like that way, so you just chuck it up there and then just let it drift back down. There we go, getting a run. That's a good one. See how big he goes. There we go there. Just over 26. Tip of the tail's on 27. Not a bad little fish. Let's take on a bit of the chicken breast. See it there, size 4 suicide, and a size 0 sinker, it's doing the trick. There we go there, another nice little brim, 26 to 27 centimetres. Get him back in the water. I'm letting him go on this other side so they don't spook the other fish I'm catching. Right, let's get him back in. He's out of there. Just chop up a bit more chicken breast. Little pieces, only need little cubes because I'm only using a size 4 suicide. So just small chunks so they can just get it down in one mouthful. That's all you need. Right there. Perfect little chunks. Alright, let's get another bait out, see if we can get one. Oh, missed him. Should have let him run again. Yeah, here we go, he's back. He's peeling. Should get him this time. Let him get it down a bit further. Nah, missed him. I'll hold the phone. Dusted. Just got busted off. That was a big one. That was an absolute monster. Geez, he had some weight in him. Just got snapped off by a good size brim then. There's the sinkers I'm using. Just Jarvis Walker, bore sinker, size 0. Pick them up at Kmart, $1 a packet. Get 20 sinkers for $1. And there's the hooks I'm using, just Jarvis Walker, suicide. Hooks size 4, and you get 20 in a packet for $1 also. So cheap tackle, $1 sinkers, $1 for the sinkers, $1 for the hooks, and you get 20 rigs. Works well, these cheap hooks. I catch big fish on them, like the size 2 one. That's what I caught that big blue groper on a couple of weeks back. Slide the sinker on the line, running sinker. Tied a hook on with a uni knot. Just 5 turn uni knot. There we go, there's the rig. It's a sinker straight onto the hook. Alright, let's see if we can get another one. Try not to get busted off. Brim bite's gone slow. I was getting heaps of bites. been a while since I've had a bite. Pelican's up there trying to steal old mate's bait. Funny as. I had a bird steal some of my chicken earlier. You leave a bit of chicken on the rocks, or you go have a bit of measure of fish, you come back and it's gone. Seagulls just smash it. Oh, here we go, getting the bite. It's running, oh yeah, that's a good run. See if we can hook one. Hey buddy, take it. There we go, finally got another one. How big's that one? He's just over 28. Not a bad little fish. He's got a little bit of blood coming out of him, but he should be alright. Get him back in the water, quick. He's out of there. Oh, that's free brim. All around the 26, 28. Nothing huge biting today, but they're all legal fish. Let's see if we can get another one. It's free keepers so far on the chicken. Goes to show, chicken does the job. There's a fella just up from me using prawns and I haven't seen him catch one yet, so there's the show. 6 pound line, gets the bites and a bit of chicken. Almost got shit on by a bird. Brim. Just pick up a nice brim there on a bit of chicken breast. Look at that fish there, guys. It's a stonker. Let's see how big he goes. Nice fish. Thirty-five centimeters. Nice fish there, 35 centimeter brim. Just taking on a bit of chicken breast, floating down. No sinker.
get him back in. He's out of there. Nice.
Okay guys, if you liked that video, hit the like button, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Cheers.
Sticky fishing.